thank you for the Scoville scale.
Wilbur Scoville, a professor of pharmacology, developed a measure for chili pungency. The organoleptic test from 1912 measured Scoville heat units, or SHU. It's a measure we rely on to this very day.
Mr. Scoville, I just wanted to say, hey, Wilbur.
Hey, Wilbur.
Scoville scale.
At the bottom of the chart, jalapenos 5,000 starts to warm your heart. At 40,000 units is the cayenne pepper, red sabina habanero. It's 10 times better. And if you dare to turn your tongue to toast,
at 1 million Scovilles, you're giving up the ghost. Hey, Wilbur.
Scoville scale.